Kraft said many years ago, those with cardiovascular disease not identified with diabetes are simply undiagnosed. Now, that's a powerful statement. Not all cardiac disease is this hyperinsulinemia problem, but so much is, it should be the primary focus as opposed to cholesterol. And I'll bring a little bit of a validation of Kraft's view of the world. So this study was done in Europe. It had 4,004 cardiac patients from ages 18 to 80 across 24 countries. Now that's a fantastic selection of cardiovascular patients. But what they did is they knew diabetes drove heart disease like nothing else. So they removed all the diabetics first and looked at 4,004 non-diabetics to see what was going on with those guys. But what they found when they actually analyzed their blood was a third of them were diabetic after removing all the non-diabetics, right? And when they looked deeper, they saw that another third were high risk for diabetes, which is diabetic, right? So two-thirds of the non-diabetic heart disease victims across the huge age range and all the countries were diabetic. And I would guess the remaining 34%, not many would pass a Kraft test.